To the Greeks, Jesus is wisdom.
To the Jews,
he is power.
Therefore,
Jesus dichotomously is power and wisdom at the same time. So you cannot serve this Jesus and be a fool. You cannot serve this Jesus and lack power.
Therefore,
if anybody wants to walk with Jesus Christ, he will have to turn his back to the world. Holiness.
Something
about holiness. We have contaminated the unction and the oil, the fire, the presence. We have contaminated it. Here, we have contaminated the move of God, the spirit of God, the presence of God. We have even contaminated truth that goes into our spirit. There is no power than resurrection power. There is no power than power of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. There is no power than power that comes from the throne of God. There is no power. We are empowering God's people. We are empowering God's church that they arise and pick up themselves out of the dust. I'm talking about power. I feel that power that the second part of this year, 2018, power!